Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Today we'll be heading to the mall. I really wanted to go to this mall that's a bit further away from my house because I haven't been there yet, but it's raining, so I might not go to that mall, but I actually need something from the mall that's closer to me. So I think I might just go to that mall instead and just get what I need to get, especially considering that I'm already dressed and everything. All right, let me show you guys the fit. All right, let's go. Okay, so it's raining right now. Just walking down the street. What's crazy is like, that truck's in the way. I already came downstairs and it was raining and I went back up and I was like, let me change my shoes. And I kind of, you know, changed my shoes. And I came back down here and it's still raining. It always rains whenever I want to go somewhere, like not even summer, like whenever I want to go to the mall, that's when it rains. Okay. Hey guys, so I'm at the mall now and I got some food. I haven't been in any of the stores yet because I wanted to get some of them first. I got Panda Express, I got sweet fire chicken and orange chicken and fried rice. I've never had sweet fire chicken, so hopefully it tastes good. Hopefully I like it. Two really nice older ladies just said how much they like my hair. They're so nice. One of them was in front of me in the line. She forgot her receipt. And they were like, your receipt? She was like, oh my bad. I was like, oh no, that's fine. She was like, she like saying to me, sorry about that. But that's good with me. So I don't remember which is which. Like, which one of the chicken is what, but I think maybe this one is a sweet fire chicken. Let me taste it and tell you guys if I like it. It's okay. I asked the lady if it was spicy and she said no, and it's not spicy, but it has like a little zing to it, you know. I don't really like this seat that I'm sitting at because I don't really like when my back is turned to like an entrance or exit, but nobody really enters to here. People just like sit up there when they buy stuff from in the mall. There's like seating, so people really only like people that are normally out there. People are just like coming back in, but like I can see who's like coming behind me through my camera anyways. And there's like a cooler in front of me kind of, so I can like see the reflections through that as well, so that's good. After this, I'm gonna go to the pink store, which honestly, that's the only time I'm gonna go to that I'm gonna leave. I really don't need anything else. I've bought so many. Like, you guys, if you watch my shopping haul, you see how many things I bought. I really don't need anything. The only thing I like want to buy is sweatpants, and I can get that in Forever 21. There's a Forever 21 store here, so maybe I'll go get that. I doubt it, but right now the only store that I came here to go to was the pink store. So yeah, the Big Time Rush concert was a couple days ago, and honestly all day I'm just singing and humming Big Time Rush songs. That's just all I'm doing all day, every day. But the concert really was like really, really good. It was amazing. It was great, like great. There was this girl behind me. She loved James. Every second she was like, I love you, James. I love you, James. I got it on video at one point. It's in my video. She loves James. James obviously is her favorite. But it was great. It was an amazing concert. There's a baby crying. I'm not really gonna be doing much in this video because I'm not like doing any major shopping. As I said, I'm just buying that one thing. But, you know, after I finish here and I go home, I don't think there's anything that I have like planned to do. Just like, I don't know. I feel like my favorite part of the concert was when, like, you know, I was really looking forward to them singing Worldwide at the concert, and when they did, it was nothing short of amazing. Honestly, like, it was an amazing concert, and I would relive that day over and over. I'm gonna be watching that YouTube video forever and ever. Forever and ever. Watching it over. I'm glad I went to Panda Express when I did, because the lines are there. I got a Sprite for my meal, but I haven't opened it yet because when I got it, I accidentally turned it over, so you know it got shaken off, and acid is gonna make it overflow when I open it, so I'm not opening it. That when you go somewhere and like you order Sprite, like if you go to a restaurant and you order Sprite, the Sprite tastes funny, like it tastes so weird. It doesn't taste like fountain Sprite. I don't know what it is that they're selling at the restaurants, but it tastes so funny. It doesn't taste like Sprite. Not no full course, no three course meal, none of that. Like, your box isn't overflowing with rice. I guess they're giving you proper servings. Waving in the camera. Okay, I'm finished eating. So now I'm gonna go to the store. To the pink store. I got some coupons in the mail. So I actually like, I planned to come to the store, but then I got this in the middle. I was like, yeah, I'm glad I got this before I came to the store. So I got three. And they say $30 off. So this one says free panty. You don't need to buy anything to get this, just a free panty. This one says $10 off a purchase, and then this one said $30 off if you spend $100 or more. Oh, and these all expire August 30, so I'm gonna use these two today. Don't know about this one. Well, let's see. My intention is not to spend $100, but we'll see. You know, normally when I come to the mall, I come with a budget because I will buy and I will buy and I will buy. So when I come to the mall, I normally give myself a budget, but I didn't this time because my intention is only to go to the Pling store. Like, I don't need nothing nowhere else. So let's see how this all plays out. Let's go. Okay, so now I'm trying to find the Pling store. When I was walking to the food court, I saw it, but I don't really know where it is anymore. What is this place? Oh, GNC. I normally can't find the food court. Like, I always have a bit of a trouble finding the food court. But I remember, you know, it's just on the ground level. So I was like, so I just like walked straight across the mall. And I found it. I came to the movies at this mall the other day with some of my friends. We watched, what did we watch? No, it was great. It was really funny, to be honest. I enjoyed it. All right, I'm at the Pling store. Okay, so I'm in the store, and okay, so taking, this is nice. Let me prop you guys. Okay, so I picked out two things that I want so far. These are two different kinds of stuff though. I don't want something. I don't think I really want boy shorts. I think I just want underwear. So some people are at the place, so I'm just walking around for now. I think they're having a sale or something. I think 5 underwear for like $32 or something like that. Sorry.
No, you're fine.
I'm just looking around until like people move from where I'm trying to go. In the meantime, oh, what are these? Let me see if I can go back to the underwear part now. I think I'm gonna go cash. Alright, so I'm done at the Pling store. Got a little bag. I'm gonna take this off. So I'm done at the Pling store. Got a little bag and I had my umbrella in it because I had my umbrella from when it was raining. I don't really know if it's still raining or not because I'm inside. This is a closed mall. There's this other mall that is like an open mall, like the stores are just like on the road. So there's no like roof, kind of. It's like so weird. Obviously the stores have roofs, but like, you know how you have like this mall, it's just, it's a big roof that covers everything. That's not what it is. Like every store has their own roof, separate buildings. They're not under one big building. It's an open concept mall. I don't really like that much. I wanna come in, walk around, see the stores. I don't need to be crossing the street to like see places, no. I wonder how long it would take me to get to the next mall from here. Low-key wondering if I should go watch a movie or something. Yeah, I don't want to give any spoilers from the Note movie, but it was really good. If you haven't watched it, you should watch it. If you have watched it, let me know what you thought about it in the comments. I really liked it. It was really funny to me. After we watched it, we went out to this place. It's a restaurant slash, it's a restaurant bar, but it's not like a normal restaurant bar. It was like a low-key place, you know, but it was okay. Yeah. I wonder what's showing today. I actually think I'm gonna go in for Hot 21 and see what they got going on in there. Maybe I could buy I could buy slippers, shoes, something, sweatpants, pants. This is why I gotta give myself a budget when I come to the mall. Because I always want something, always. I don't think I'm gonna buy nothing in there though. I'm just gonna go like look. Where is Forever 21 again? Like, is it upstairs? I have no idea. But I will figure it out. And I can Google it. Not mine. Yeah, so. In Forever 21, I might not buy anything. I don't really need anything. I could use some jeans though, so I could buy that. You see? Love spend. But I'm just gonna go in there, see what they got going on, if there's anything that I want. I might buy it, I also might not. So let's go find Forever 21. So I have a hard time like finding stores in here because the mall is so big. So it always takes, I walk around trying to find what I'm looking for. So I'm gonna use I'm gonna use like one of the maps in the mall, or I'm gonna use like, you know, the mall has the signs of like what's where, and try to find Forever 21. I just passed H&M this way. I don't think I wanna go in H&M, so I'm just gonna go look for Forever 21. So I decided to go watch a movie. I'm gonna watch Bullet Train, but it starts at 6:30 and it's 6:42 right now, so I don't know if they're gonna let me in, but let's hope so. Okay, so it's really late. I don't know if they're gonna allow me to still see the train. Oh yeah, it might. Yeah, I wanna get it. I'm a little bit late. I am not one adult. Okay, where am I gonna sit? Regular seat whenever you want. Okay, I'm gonna take this. Yeah, this one. Right. Next. Alright, gonna go pay now. Alright, so I watched Bullet Train. It just ended and it was great. It's really crazy. Very funny. Very graphic. But it was really good. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. And thank you for watching. Bye! Okay, so one of the crazy things about this mall is that you gotta get inside through like the parking lot or through the other stores. Like, there's doors, but like it's mostly through the other stores. There's no like entrance that brings you in. So since the movie ends like 5 minutes before closing, I had no idea where to go to exit because Nordstrom was closed and that's where I normally walk through it in. But I made it out, now I'm waiting for my lift. Yeah, thank you guys again for watching. Bye.